Why is HTML5 replacing Flash?
Adobe Flash is not even supported by Adobe anymore.
I knew that much. But why is Flash going away?
Adobe Flash does not work on mobile devices. The tease of a video clip followed by instructions to download Flash is infuriating.
So they can download it?
You can't. It does not work on mobile devices, or any Apple device in that case.
That locks Adobe out of a large portion of the market.
Adobe Creative Suite is still a big deal on Apple computers, but Flash inexplicably does not work.
But failing to work on mobile devices is a big deal.
That's especially true when half or more of all internet users are using mobile devices like cell phones to view the web.
I don't think that's the only reason. After all, a lot of online video and multimedia presentations were created in Flash and changing them is a massive undertaking.
HTML5 doesn't require browser plugins like Adobe Flash. So even PCs that can handle Flash can't because of the browser issues.
I've seen quite a few browser sessions crash because an Adobe plugin failed.
HTML5 does not have that problem.
Not all browsers use HTML5. Or, rather, don't support it.
The beauty of HTML5 is that if the browser can't support the advanced features, the page is rendered as simpler HTML formatting.
Also known as, it works if it is incompatible.
HTML has been the internet standard for two or more decades, and HTML4 has been standard for a decade. HTML5 is replacing Flash because it is a de facto if not literal standard on all machines.
So HTML5 is replacing Flash because it is literally standard.
In contrast, Flash rivaled Silverlight and one or two other multimedia solutions. Who cares how cool the audiovisual ad looks if it blows up on a customer's computer?
That's certainly not the impression a company wants to make.
And that's why HTML5 is taking over.